abalone is being washed, so this is a very low heat, maybe very low, just a, you can, lowest you can go on the setting, gas, electric, induction, all same. Then what you do, olive oil in the frying pan, just sit there, that's it. But take 15, 20 minutes and cook very nicely. Right, now about 20 minutes or so being cooked. This is quite large abalone. Have you seen this around the abalone? This is the hardest part of cook and always really, really hard. Way cooked, this is about 20 minutes or so cooked, being cooked, very soft. And particularly this part. Look at this, like a jelly in a sense. When you slowly cook that, it just become, most hardest part is just like a jelly, so soft. That you get this way to cook. Okay, now what we do, this is olive oil and the cooking liquid. Okay, just butter. Garlic, chop the garlic. Garlic. Small amount of mirin. Soy, just a moment of soy. Yeah. Bring to the boil. I didn't say exact measure because it depends how much liquid is coming out. So just like that, and then just simmering down. Abalone is being cut in the cube. Okay, this is the option. This is actually a gut of abalone. It gives a really nice taste, but this is absolutely option. Just like that. And when actually put abalone is being cooked and gently, so we don't want to get too hot in a frying pan, okay? Just ground black pepper, just small amount. All abalone going to. So, like so. Chopped parsley. And shallots. And chopped chives. Okay. Now, just like so. Okay, done. Now, so just put on the plate. Okay, what? This is the slow pan roasted Tasmanian abalone with the garlic, olive oil, parsley. Bon appétit.